Everyone's got to fight the power in their own way. Some start a revolution, some break down walls, while others kick it first world style. This is a tribute to all those brave, privileged shit disturbers in the world. Look at this wall. Society just got a nasty flick to the thigh. This guy listens to no book, not even the one he's reading. The maker of this sign is probably turning over in his grave. Or caught. This guy is disobeying an upside-down warning, the stuff heroes are made of. I know at least one common saying that just got taken down a notch. This man's not gonna let a bull tell him what to do, that's for damn sure. Using labels to undermine labels? Simply breathtaking. Well, that's odd. This man seems to be in a terrible mood. Oh, you didn't. Is that bag upside down? Too far! This is what happens when an anti-piracy ad pretends to know you. Sometimes, being an anarchist requires a strict obedience to signs. I can think of a couple computer companies who wouldn't be happy with these shenanigans. Yet another blow to oddly specific signs everywhere. The people in line behind this guy were moderately disgruntled, to say the least. For the record, I don't even think they make note tags for this poster. A nice display of disobedience. Let's just hope someone didn't try to ship a cat. That would really be tragic. Wow, this is one juice box drinker you best avoid. Breaking the house rules one degree at a time. There are two layers of anarchy going on here. Amazing.
Bravo.
If he's wrong, this quote is going to come back and crush him. The most pure of all the anarchists. No pets allowed? You think this cat gives any cares? The answer is no. If this man keeps going, he's going to have a label-free bottle of pills. I think I'm going to be sick. Feel free to check out more videos on Bite. They're fantastic. There's one about small dogs and big dogs and the CN Tower. Do you know how big the CN Tower is? Huge. Go check that out. Click on the link below. Please. Please!